everybody. As a kid, I love reading. I used to read books back to back. Being a mommy is a full-time job. Juggling between house, work and kids leaves me with no time to catch up on my reading. But a friend of mine suggested me Storytel. Storytel is an audiobook app that has more than 2 lakh of audiobooks and books in 9 different languages spread across variety of subjects and topics to choose from. I am a fitness freak and I love my morning walks. Music used to be my fitness buddy, but now it's Storytel. I love hearing my stories and walking. The pick of the week is Ikigai. It is such a motivational book and I start off my day so beautifully hearing to Ikigai. The narration of the book is so good that I feel the book come alive. I can also bookmark the pages I find interesting so that I can revisit them again and also control the narration speed. Aren't they lovely features? I can multitask now hearing. I can do my household chores, cleaning, cooking while I'm hearing to my favorite book. You will enjoy it.
But it's actually the East that mastered this concept. Ikigai, which loosely translates to reason for being, holds a very strong meaning to those who live by it. Iki, which means to live, and Gai, which means reason.
Storytel is my new fitness buddy. All of y'all should sign up for Storytel and enjoy it.